Hello, how are you? What I can say is that, as you can see, I am trying to make so much changes, but because I am against the default system, I have to redesign all the things. There is also already a default system. When I click on key to, it will go to there, but it will automatically do that. But because this is my custom system, I cannot use the default system. If I use the default system, then you want that when I click on key 2 and when I click on mouse 2 or another thing, then this right navigation will not be shown. Okay, I'm trying to finding out something, and I know that you are also a developer. You also do some kind of thing. Okay, you also do developing. I think you can figure it out. Okay, and I also make this scrolling effect to vertically. You can see if I click on key 1, it goes to key 1, it goes to key 2. Okay, click on key 1, it goes to whole section 1, like this. There is also a slide. If you click on mouse 3, it will go to menu 3, it will go to slide 2.2. if I click on menu 2, it goes to slide 2.1. menu 3, it goes to ato, and if I click on menu 4, it goes to this section. Okay, check it out. Thank you.